My name is David Whitlinger. I'm the executive director of the New York eHealth Collaborative. Accelerator program is an ability for us to bring entrepreneurs who have healthcare IT ideas for improving healthcare across the clinical care setting, engaging patients and providers, bring them directly in contact with our statewide network, affectionately known as the SHINE, the State Health Information Network of New York. And also put them in direct contact with the provider community. As we were putting together this idea of developing an ecosystem on top of the SHINE platform, the commissioner, new commissioner Dr. Shaw, was making a lot of entrees with the entrepreneurial world. And he introduced us to the partnership in New York and Kathy Wild's organization with the opportunity of how could we create economic development with this substantial asset that had been developed, the network itself. And with his leadership, we were able to collaborate with that partnership on putting together the accelerator program itself. Our accelerator is different than many others in that we really help that provider community or the customer be intimately involved in the development of the product. And it really accelerates the ability for that entrepreneur to not have to spend overt amount of time and energy finding customers, working with customers, and trying to figure out what they need. We're creating that marriage right in the middle of the program such that the odds of them actually developing a product that will meet the customer and meet the needs of the provider community are high. The program really came about because we recognized that we were building a platform, that it was going to have a great number of abilities and capabilities, but we really thought that we weren't ever going to be able to come up with enough money to build everything that the population of New York would need from a health network. And at the same time, we weren't smart enough. We would never be the ones who come up with all the innovations that could possibly be done. So following a really a tried and true model from the health or from the tech industry, we said, well, why don't we build a platform and see if we can stimulate and encourage innovation to happen on top of that platform. The providers are just really ecstatic about being able to work with the companies that really down at the developer level. You know, it's clinician and developer sitting there collectively figuring out how best to develop the product and make it really work in that environment. Obviously, New York, because of this substantial investment in electronic health records and in this network, we're in this unique position to provide this platform to the entrepreneurial world. That allows us to really create a hotbed for healthcare IT software innovation here in New York. The number of jobs that we anticipate that will be developed on top of this platform and the new companies that get stimulated here are not in the hundreds, they're in the thousands. And this is just the tip of the iceberg of what this can mean for economic development in New York.